Hello friends, so in this problem we have been asked three questions. Number one, is the following matrix A orthogonal? Number two, if it is not orthogonal, then can you convert this matrix into orthogonal matrix? And the third question is, if yes, then how? So it's really a crazy question. So let's start with the first question. Is the following matrix A orthogonal? Now you all know the condition for orthogonal matrix. If we can prove that A into A dash is equal to identity matrix, then we'll say yes, A is orthogonal. But if we won't get A into A dash is equal to I, then what should we do? Then definitely we'll move to the second question and we'll check whether we can convert it into orthogonal, and we'll write down the answer. So let's start with the first question. So I'll find out A into A dash here. So what is A? A is minus 8, 1, 4. And A dash is nothing but transpose of A. So it will be. Now let's multiply it. So after multiplying these two matrices, we will get minus 8 into minus 8, that is 64, 1 into 1 plus 1, 4 into 4, that is 16. Next, minus 8 into 4, that is minus 32, 1 into 4, that is 4, and 4 into 7, that is plus 28. Similarly, here we'll get minus 8 into 1, minus 8, 1 into minus 8, again minus 8, and plus 16. Next, the second row into first column, 4 into minus 8, that is minus 32, 4 into 1, plus 4, plus 28. Second row, second column, 4 into 4, 16, plus 16, and plus 49. Next is 4 into 1, that is 4, 4 into minus 8, minus 32, plus 28. And the last row, first column, 1 into minus 8. So, minus 8, plus 16. Here we'll get 4, minus 32, plus 28. And the last element will be 1 into 1, 1, plus 64, plus 16. So, we will get here 64 plus 165, plus 16, that is 81. Here this will become 0. Again 0, 0, this is 32 plus 49, that is again 81, 0, 0, 0, 81. So it means if I'll take 81 outside, so I'll get 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So I'm getting identity matrix over here. So it means I'm getting 81i. So now we are getting A into A dash is equal to 81i. So it clearly indicates that A is not an orthogonal matrix. So since A into A dash is equal to 81i, A is not an orthogonal matrix. Now second question arises. If it is not an orthogonal matrix, then can it be converted into orthogonal matrix? Let's see. So since A into A dash is equal to 81i, and if I want this to be orthogonal, then I want I on right hand side. It means I just want identity matrix on right hand side. So what I'll do, I'll shift this 81 on left hand side. So here I'll get 1 upon 81 into A into A dash. Now if I want this A as orthogonal matrix, then I have to prove A into A dash as I. So what I'll do, I'll split this 1 upon 81 into two terms, that is 1 by 9 and 1 by 9, and I'll give this 1 by 9 to A and another 1 by 9 to this A dash. And if you'll observe now, then we are getting it as orthogonal matrix because the multiplication of these two terms is giving us the identity matrix, then yes, we can say that A can be converted into orthogonal matrix. How? By shifting this 81 to the left hand side. And therefore, this will become the new A, and that is nothing but 1 by 9 into the original matrix, that is minus 8, 1, 4, 4, 4, 7, and 1 minus 8, 4. So, if we'll make the value of A like this, then definitely we will get A as orthogonal matrix. Thank you.